tails wagging down the dog walk, strutting, scooting and cruising through the competition to take out Top Doggle.
Main Beach is shut and the dogs have taken over.
As well as one very cautious cat, all dressed to impress.
It was so awesome. We found the yellow brick road. It led us to the Gold Coast.
Monty came straight from Paris. Tilly took a break from saving lives to be here. Almost 15, Buddy is one of the oldest competitors.
So we want to make the best moments while he's still here.
This is the fifth year and it's grown in stature, so people are coming from everywhere.
All their training, or lack of, has led to this moment. The Top Dog will take its modelling career to the next level, winning the ultimate treat, a photo shoot.
Extra points for personality.
A bit of sass.
I will be looking out for ugly.
There's a category for that, tricks too. Thirsty work, but nothing a puppy chino can't fix.
Good kill.
Ending the day with a dash.
That's it.
Bark if you'll be sleeping well tonight. On the Gold Coast, Mel Whiteman, 7 News.